Uganda, a beautiful country in East Africa, provides breathtaking scenery, wildlife, rich culture, and extreme struggles. My story starts in Masese, an urban slum that's home to 30,000 culturally diverse people. Many come together at a nearby community center that includes a school. It's a place where diversity is strength. With headlines that show cross-cultural conflict around the world, the idea of unity in the community in this part of the world seemed unusual and far-fetched. But I soon discovered there's another story that needs to be told. A story about cooperation and acceptance from people who come from different religions, backgrounds, and tribes.
We don't say that Muslims should be on their side, or we put them together, so it's something which is good and unique.
Finn is one of the many volunteer teachers at the community center. She reminds me that this is a place where kids and families from diverse backgrounds come together for education, nutrition, and medical assistance. A true and real example of common actions for the common good.
Beginning this school was so hard because we got kids from different areas of the village. So when I brought them together, they didn't know each other. They used to beat each other. But as time went on, they were used to one another.
Wherever in the world that is possible, different people, different races, different tribes, that you can stay together in harmony and work together and respect one another. And that's what we have.
Stephen, a Protestant, grew up in the slums of Masese. He was adopted out at age 11 and now returns home from New Jersey to enrich the lives of his own people, including his special Muslim friend and volunteer in the village, Ali.
There are so many religions in Uganda just because we have the Muslims, Catholic, the Protestants, and since we do live together, we need to be one person to achieve what we want.
Ali worships at his local mosque that's just inches away from the hundreds of students learning about the world around them at the community center school. Then, only a few steps away on the other side sits a Catholic school. Masese's community elected chairperson for over 30 years sees how diversity can bring strength. This highly respected Muslim leader knows firsthand the importance of people getting along.
As a leader, he has no problem with the, anybody of a different tribe or different religious background. He is leading all the people. They are all one people to him.
We are happy to see you always.
If there is a problem, people come together and resolve it and talk about it and then move on together.
After this story, the headlines start to read a bit differently. Those transforming headlines start right here in a village you'd least expect it, where all different walks of life are welcome. A valuable lesson of living unity in the community wherever you are in the world. Reporting from Masese in Uganda, East Africa, I'm Tanya Rush.